To set your Sony FX3 scroll wheel to control the shutter speed, press the menu button. Select Setup, which is going to be the last folder. Select the number 3 button, Operation Customize. Then select Video Custom Settings. It's going to be that second selection. In the Rear1 folder, change the scroll wheel and choose shutter speed.